Hi, I'm Kimberly.
Reza.
I'm Rihanna, and we are group 3017.
Okay, so the first one. What materials do we use to build it? 2 rubber bands, 3 balloons, and 1 bubble wrap. 1 like square thing of rubber. Bubble wrap.
How did we use each item? The small balloon on top, we tied it to the top of the project. We tied it to the two small balloons on the bottom, and we blew them up around the balloons around the egg. And then we also wrapped the egg in bubble wrap. So it's an egg wrapped in bubble wrap in a balloon, with another balloon on top of it, tied together.
Yeah.
Okay, so Kimberly.
Okay, we wrapped the egg in the bubble wrap, put it in a balloon, stuck the balloon in a balloon, blew them up, blew up another balloon, and tied them together.
Okay, you.
Okay, what are the weak points? The balloons that we tied together, the one on top and then the ones on bottom that we tied together, we're afraid that they might come apart because the rubber bands might not be tight enough. So yeah.
Okay.
Okay. So we she ranked it 8.
I ranked it 9.
And I ranked it 7 because I don't really think it's gonna work that well.
7. But 8.
It's good.
9.
37 degrees.